didn't know how to make a Google form before today, you know how to do that now. So when you make a Google form, it saves the information into a spreadsheet. So my slam is going to show you how to go the opposite direction. So if you've got a CSV file that's got the questions and has the answers in the different columns, how can you take that and make a form from it so that you don't have to go through and manually create all this stuff? So I have a home demo. So I put together this spreadsheet. It's got the question. I'm going to show you how to get this ad model. So I put in some demo information here, and I can use this add-on. I'm going to show you where to find this add-on in a second. I click Create a Quiz. I come in here and I say, here are my questions. This happens to be about grammar, and I'm not an English teacher. I click Create Form. And the form is done, and it's going to give me a link here eventually. Right. So now all of that, and it created this
form. Oh, wow. Ooh, that's nice. Very nice.
You can come in here and you can edit the form. So even if you just need to come in and tweak a few things, you can do that. Like you probably want to come in, require questions, put in your data validation. And so all of that information will get shared, like will get then written to a spreadsheet. Come up here, make responses. So you could do this, you could submit your first response as your key, and then use that with Flubaroo to automatically grade it for you. You could even add in Autocrat and have it generate a study guide that would automatically be shared with your students. And so here are my responses, here are my answers. You can come in here and you can also, when you have that list of questions, and I'm going to steal from a session I heard this morning, with the QR codes. You can use the QR code generator. You can come in here and you can grab the questions from that spreadsheet. You can use the QR code generator to make QR codes of those questions. Put those around the room, have kids go around with the QR codes and discuss the questions as it's going around. And you can find that information at bit.ly/megaform. That will take you to the blog post that has that.